way to go. And a short time to get there. Ba 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 ba. Something bandit wrong.
Also, I figured out like a super easy way for food. Like, we're not gonna have an issue
with
food because we're just gonna be able to have like crock pot for each person, and then we could just have like 6 berry bushes for each person, and then we could have monster meat, and we'll be good with meatballs like that.
Ow, what do you mean?
Nice.
Wait, Cameron, what do you mean? Like, how would we do that?
So, using the crock pot, which is like an advanced thing I guess you guys don't know about.
How do you make it?
We can't make one yet, but you just need some charcoal, and it's like the most advanced thing about it.
It's so weird because the audios are different.
Audio for what?
It's like the audio for the Twitch or whatever is.
Oh yeah, it's delayed.
You just need some charcoal, like the most advanced thing about it.
Oh god, oh, stop. I can hear my voice.
It's so weird because the audio is different. Oh, there's me!
Oh!
Nick, why are you alone? Yeah, where is everyone?
I got things to do.
Well, it doesn't.
Kate, I believe.
Does it tell you that I'm following? I know in some streams it's like it puts it up in the front. Like it just goes like. Oh, nerd. No. I found buffaloes!
Oh, I can cook carrots? What is this? Like,
are you in
black science class or something?
I want to see how. Wait, I want to see how delayed this is.
I'm sorry. Black science?
Okay, Nick.
Shut up.
Racist.
Black science, man.
Nick, go break that grass right here. Nick, go break that grass.
I realize other people could be on Nick's stream just realizing how stupid I am.
Stop for a second.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, Nick, stop. Stop. Don't jump in the wormhole, what the heck? Stop.
Oh, yes.
I want to see if it's how delayed it is.
Yeah.
Finnick. Finnick. Okay, walk forward.
Yes. Why are we?
Caitlin, how much do you love me? The rest of my sweet frog's in the freezer. Can you get it for me?
You went to sweet frog and then didn't invite me. Wow.
Nice.
Wow.
Wow, this dude's such a bad streamer.
Yeah, that a boss spawns from that then.
It's delayed, so I'm so confused.
What does a whirly fan do? Does it keep you sane?
It keeps you cold.
Cold?
Nick, stop moving.
It keeps me cold?
Or it keeps you warm, or
it
keeps you cool during summer.
Yeah, that we're delayed, like, a lot. Wait, yeah. Where are you right now, Nick? Are you picking up flowers right next to the beehive?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna need help killing something soon so I can get my ghost. So, Cameron, you wanna meet up?
I don't really have a whole lot of, like, killing equipment yet.
That's okay. I just have an axe.
I have a science machine.
Guys, I found a circle of mushrooms.
Well, I'm going to set up my science area.
Guys, I'm scared. Guys, there's a mushroom circle. I'm scared.
Don't go in it. Oh, I know where you are. I know where you are. I was near that. I was near that. I know where you are.
What happens if I go in it?
Nothing. It's perfectly safe.
Oh, okay.
It's perfectly safe?
Yes.
Perfectly safe. Were you near a frog pond earlier, Kate?
Yes.
You guys are all my friends.
I think we are all of Jake's friends.
Where are you two?
Brennan's, I think, asleep.
Of course he is.
Where are you, Cameron?
You know where that frog pond was at?
Yeah, I'm at it.
I think go to that. Is it near a path? Can you go up the path? Because I think you should just...
Go down a path. Wait, frog pond versus normal pond? Are you on like a stone path or a,
There was a...
There is a boy pond. Chasing me. There is a, weird guy.
Hey, Tate, was that the pond you were at? Because all ponds are frog ponds. You at a, was there a spider nest near it?
No, I don't think so. Not that I see.
We don't need to meet up.
We're trying. It's difficult.
Hang on, there's a little...
It's clean, like, it's not blurry or anything, it's just it's delayed from your Skype.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so Cameron, where are you... in relation to the,
blue circle?
The portal?
Circle of blue mushrooms?
Oh, hey, yeah, that works. Do you just want to go there?
Yeah, do you remember what biome that was in?
It was just, like, all dirt, I think.
Yeah, like, put the sound on...
Yeah, it's just
on...
in dirt. It's underneath some water.
The sound on the stream is up to date, I think.
But I know I was at it, and I feel really
like
stupid.
What I see on your Skype right, your stream right now is he just killed the turkeys.
Cameron, where are you in relation to the portal?
The portal?
Yeah.
I am...
Are you up and a bit left?
I went up and then I went left, yeah.
Okay. I don't know what to use.
Have you found like a weird biome that's like purple and stuff?
No.
No. Who said they were at graves?
I'll send you a snapper chat, Cameron.
That was Nick. Right. He said he found a gravestone.
Okay.
Okay, Cameron, the thing I'm circling is the portal, okay? Alright, there you go.
Whoa.
Oh crap, it's night.
Yeah.
Whoa, the mushrooms, like, sprouted.
Yeah, you can only pick blue mushrooms at night.
Okay.
I think. Something like that.
I could have almost just died. I didn't, so I was being an idiot on Snapchat.
Oh,
okay, nope. I found like frog legs and pigskin and meat and fish. How awesome is that?
I am dead. Thank you, Charlie.
RIP. You didn't have fire?
No, I didn't. I didn't have enough time to make one.
That
All right,
sucks.
I'm gonna check Snapchat, and I'll find where you're at.
Now I'm going to go.
On the stream, it still doesn't say you're dead. Oh, now you're dead.
Great. Alright.
Dude, I can cook everything. This is awesome.
Yeah, you can.
Does cooked food give you more like hunger bars?
Mm-hmm.
Can I cook seed? No. I can cook seeds, too?
Oh.
Dude, I can cook everything. Can I cook flowers?
Hey, I was wrong. We were completely different directions.
Oh, crap.
Does anyone have a spider plant? No one's able to revive me, right?
Why are you in slow mo?
You're in the tentacle biome.
Dude, cooked berries give you so much food.
It says you're in a slow mode.
I did not know you could cook all this stuff.
Did you seriously not?
I mean, I knew you could cook. I didn't know you could cook everything like that, though.
You're
no,
dead.
I don't want this thing.
You just call me gay.
What the fuck?
You bully.
Hey!
I would join, but now I won't have anything to do with you. It's really fucking far. Get up.
Yeah, Cameron, there's my lady. Actually, you can't see her, never mind.
Oh, well, I'm not near you.
Yeah, I realized that.
Oh my god, my game is so laggy.
I'm gonna beat up Brandon when we go to robotics tomorrow, or when I go.
Oh my
god. I'll send you a video.
Why?
Like, yeah, who's the nerd now? I'm a murderer.
So, do you guys actually think anyone responds to Christian when he says FaceTime?
No, I doubt it.
Alright. Nick, you said you were in a spiky biome, right?
Tentacles, right?
Okay. Where are you in said tentacle biome?
Where is the tentacle biome? Because I want to start making my way towards you guys. Nick, I don't know where the beefalo are.
I don't.
Work, Angelica. Work,
basically up from portal.
Did I say you could talk?
From where, Nick? Okay.
So, turns out that I went like a really, I went a very diagonal path, and there's two different like biomes and blue mushroom circles.
So, okay, that makes sense.
Like, I'm gonna take a Snapchat on my whole map, and then I'm gonna show you where you're. I'm gonna circle where you're at, Tate.
All right. So we were just kind of chilling at completely two different mushroom circles.
Yep, and we thought we were very close.
Darn. That's weird, because I haven't seen a mushroom circle until now. I did not know you could cook all that stuff. I'm so happy. Tag her right now.
I'm looking for a boyfriend.
I'm looking for a Christian girlfriend. What is up with the one where he's wearing a bra?
Alright, so Tay, this is... Tay, this should be the area you're at.
Alright.
And I'm not even...
Maybe if Samson died.
I'm coming up to where you said the beefalo are. What, Nick? I'm, like, above spawn, I think? Let me check. I'm almost directly above spawn. Like, in line with it, not, like, right above it. Oh god, there's tentacles. I'm in a tentacle biome, Nick. Where do I go? Back down? Okay, this is scary.
I found the blue mushroom circle.
I don't enjoy this. Okay, Nick, go where now?
And...
It smells like gas.
Hello, Cameron.
Hello, my ghosty friend.
Like
How
gas.
Do you do?
Good.
Oh, who's this?
That's my friend.
Oh, she's cool.
Yep.
Can I stab her?
I don't think.
Oh my god, I pissed her off.
You
what
just
did I
triggered
do?
Her. Okay, Cameron, where do I go to find Nick?
To find Nick. Nick, you are near Beefalo, you said? How did you get a fish?
It was just chilling on the ground. The yep. frogs kind of pick it up.
Wait.
Alright.
I actually stopped for a second because I went to go get some food.
Yeah, there's like frog legs and fish and stuff everywhere, Cameron.
Oh, that's cool. That's the new one to me.
Sure.
So we're going to the portal?
Yeah. What? A what? Root stack? A loot stash? I'm assuming it's a stash of loot.
A loot stash is a thing that you put a boss drop inside of and it spawns another boss that you have to kill to get another thing that you put inside the loot stash that gives you presents.
Oh, hi Nick.
Oh hey, it's Nick. So who can revive me?
No one.
We're on a date. I'm gonna fucking haunt you, you piece of shit. Look at me, guys. I can haunt the skeleton.
Oh, I envy that person's death. Cameron, I can feed you as a ghost.
Do it. See what happens.
I'd rather not. Because I want to cook my food instead of give it to you. Oh my god, that's why.
Whoever is playing, please fucking stop.
That was burning my bed. What about this one?
I've seen that. I'm pretty sure I know what that is. The security guard at the baseball field.
Nope.
Okay.
What about this song?
Why don't I have a mute button on screen?
No, it's not. Saturday.
Fudge them. I thought it at first. Time to fudge off.
Who?
There's this, Iron Man ornament, and I, a couple days ago, and I talked about it because it looked like he was dancing, and I was like, yeah, dance it out. And someone on my sister's story put something about it. And I was like, I did it first.
Oh,
terrible.
Yup. Wait, you're Cameron?
Me, yes.
What post?
I sent her a picture of a trash bag. Like, the New Year's thing that I sent.
Oh, yeah.
I sent that to her.
Who?
Chelsea, and she didn't like that. So she decides to, like, post it on her spam.
And do what with it? She just put it there? What did she say?
Feel no love.
Oh.
Oh my god. Okay, you know that Robbie Rotten Country Boy thing?
Yeah.
That literally only has one like, and that was when Nick liked all of our likes.
Shut up.
I'm gonna delete it.
Yeah, go ahead. Dude, my sanity is going way down.
Yeah, because I'm dead.
I know. Can it.
Yeah, I'm trying to do something about it. Kind of hard.
Help me kill it, ghost lady.
I'm not down now, dude.
Hey, do you have a flower? There's one. Okay, here we go.
Three dances.
So, you guys can't revive me.
No. What next? No. Oh,
I'm
darn.
Saved. I am Ronald McDonald. What the hell? Don't die! Oh my god, man.
Ronald McDonald.
That was my favorite. I'll come up with your sweetie pie.
Sweetie pie. Let's get him, Nick. If we can, like, corner him, my ghost will come after him. Oh, Cameron, we found our respawn thingy. That.
He's a little jazz for y'all. Yellow Mountain!
Yes. Oh god, I got pricked. Yes. Feel it now, Nangle. Do you want a banana? This banana for you. Tonight we dance with around the flames. Then we go to the spirit games. We shout out loud.
Shout out loud.
Breaking down from the spirit clouds. Do you want a banana? Oh, I failed. Wait, Nick, where'd you go? What?
Okay. That's still like one of my favorite ones. Ayo! Suck my little dick!
Suck my little dick! Then we get to play spirit games. We shout out loud. Breaking down from the spirit now. Cameron, we found a tombstone thing, but I don't know if you're gonna be able to find it.
You can't use a tombstone to revive something.
Not a tombstone, but a revive thing.
Oh, where's it at?
Do you know where the...
Is it through the wormhole?
Yes, it's through the worm.
I'm through the wormhole.
Okay, it doesn't show up on a map, does it? Like, it doesn't have an icon?
No, but
oh, there it is.
The thing is, I can't check the map, so...
Oh, you can't? Okay, if you're at the wormhole, go up and left. Right, Nick? That's what it looks like? Okay.
Do I have any moves?
You should just have to get, like, up
there. I can't believe I forgot to upload this. This is a dank meme I was gonna upload. Everybody go check the meme page for a dank meme I'm about to post. I might put. I'll put those on tomorrow morning.
There might be a different wormhole.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because
our most popular
is the
Shrek thing, the Shrek one.
Are you kidding? This is not even that good.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
I still think our two best ones are the banana one and the Trap Nation ones.
I love the Trap Nation ones and the banana one.
Do you want a banana? Feel it, don't angle.
And it's just like, do you want a banana? And it talks about like spirit world.
It's banana for you. Tonight we dance around in flames. Then we go to the spirit games. Spirit games, we shout out loud. Shaking on from the spirit clouds.
And the thing, the This Is Lit AF one.
Which one is that?
It has like the dog dancing and stuff.
Oh yeah, that's
like
one
a whole
of our
bunch
most popular
of
ones.
No, it's just a good one.
Oh.
No.
Our two most popular ones are the shark one and the... Why are we just for Ned? It's a turn for me!
Wait, that and what? Which ones are most popular?
I'll scroll through.
Do you know which one has most likes?
Likes?
So, okay. What is the wormhole I'm supposed to be going through? Do you know where that's at?
I think it's tied
it's
up.
The one
no,
by
I...
the people.
I'm pretty
is
sure.
Is it like in the same biome that people were in?
Yes, it's on like the very edge. Are you at it?
I was at a wormhole.
Yeah, that's the most. That's our most liked one.
Cameron, are you on the side where the buffalo is? That's our most liked one.
Yeah.
All right. What about our most viewed?
Oh, the Shrek one.
Okay.
My favorite, I think one of my favorite ones is you're disrespecting the future U.S. soldier.
Yeah, I'm on. I'm in
America.
The
you're at the one with the beefalo?
Yeah.
All right, hang on, I'm coming down there.
I love the ones that make songs too.
Is the beefalo biome like right next to a an ocean and a pig village?
Nick, is it? Is this next to an ocean and a pig village?
The beefalo biome.
Say cheese, not bitch, Kobe.
Yeah.
God, I love this.
Here, camera.
Page.
I'm gonna go to the portal. I'm gonna be at the portal too.
I don't understand what this video is about though.
Okay, Cameron, I sent it to you.
Oh, okay. Well, I thought you were just gonna go to the portal. Alright.
I was not. I'm kinda far. Nick, where did you go? Where?
Are you still streaming, Nick?
I am going insane.
Why are you still alone?
He was with me for a while.
Get some fun!
Says Jake. Oh my god,
I have
so...
plenty of friends. I have like Tate and Nick and Cameron and Gabe. And my turtle. Oh, it was so funny though. He actually got so hurt though.
No.
He was like, I thought we were friends. And it was just the one thing I liked to do, like the one thing I enjoyed. But you see how long that lasted. And I was like, Gabe, get the fuck up.
It's just a meme thing.
Exactly, that's exactly what I said.
It's like almost a shitpost meme page too.
No, we got good memes.
Kinda. Some are. Some of them are good, some are just shitposts because we don't post in a while, so we have to put something on there.
No, I take my time when I post.
I do too.
We've gone off.
You wanna send me one of them Pikachu's again?
Yeah. Just screenshot it.
Wow, that just blew up in the last 4 minutes.
What did?
This video that I just got. The Nico wall.
I like posting videos a lot more too. Hola. Okay, what are you doing, Piper? What, Piper? No. No. How would you know?
Well, they're not in.
We have some dude that's late.
No.
Oh, this guy lives near us.
Lives near us.
He says.
Nick, you just triggered the book.
I have gone through.
He's a Carowinds poster, my dude.
Carowinds poster? What?
He likes Carowinds. extended care ones 227 times.
Oh my god. I have seen 3 full times. Listen, I'm trying.
He's liking every single video we have.
Who is it?
Coaster Dude so, 7. And now there's someone. What's up with all these coaster people? Coasters 3.5, 350 likes your video.
Which one though?
East Coaster Hills like our video. What the heck? What's wrong with all these people?
I'm alive. But it's very awkward because I don't believe I have enough materials to make me a ye olde church. And I don't really have enough time either.
A what?
I don't think I'll be able to live.
Come to me and Nick.
Oh, nope, I'm good.
You're good?
I should be good.
Alright, Nick, let's go meet up with Cameron. Cameron, make your way back to the wormhole.
There's something I want to do first.
What are you doing?
I might die.
Just let us come. Alright, we came to the wormhole.
Do you know what blue hounds do?
No.
Neither do I. And I see some. And I want to go near them.
I wouldn't yet. Because my ghost lady's OP. We're at the little ritual place.
If they wake up, I run. Oh my god, what did I do? Oh my god, I messed up. Okay, I'm just gonna go through the wormhole. Please wait on the other end for me.
What? Wait, no, we're at the little ritual thing. Nick, come here.
You're at the touchstone.
Yes. We're at the touchstone right now. I made a fire and everything.
I'm here, and I made a lot of mistakes.
I didn't have a game killing them. Okay, there she goes.
Oh my god, she.
I know. She freezes them so we can do damage too.
Oh my god.
I think I have to do that.
No, I didn't.
Hang on, it's coming.
Okay.
Yes.
We got a lot of good stuff out of it, guys.
See? She's OP. What do we do with, like, gems and stuff?
I will take them for my magic activities.
But, okay. No, I'm trying to give them to you, but they won't work, so I'll just drop it.
Thank you very much. Does anyone else have any gems?
I can't believe she killed all those.
Oh, that one's two. I'll take them. Hold on, got a pop. Alright. Also, I'm just saying that could have been way worse, because it could have been 5 instead of the amount that there was.
I'm currently just eating tons of berries so I don't die.
Alright, well I'm gonna go and try to get my stuff back.
Nick, I don't have one. Never mind, I have 17. Feed.
Oh, by the way, that area is actually super close to, not where I died, but where the portal is. Like, they're not very far away from each other.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Dad, you wanna hear a joke? Sure, son. Sex. I don't get it. I know you don't, pussy bitch.
Is that how Tristan's dad talked to him?
Oh, God.
That was a terrible joke. It was a really bad joke.
I need help.
Whoa, this video I uploaded 10 minutes ago is already got 10 likes.
Here we go. Does anyone have spider stuff?
Spider stuff.
I need heals.
Just if you cut down birch nuts and get the trees, like the saplings, you can cook those, and they're actually really healthy.
You can cook saplings?
From the cool tree. You know the trees that look like something out of a Dr. Seuss book?
The ones with like circular tops?
Mm-hmm. And like fluff.
They're like the birch ones?
Yeah.
I can attempt to find those. Don't leave me, Nick. I need to take flowers too. My sanity is way low. And it's slowly going up. What? Okay. Oh, I know. Last time there were so many.
I suppose spiders, you guys just haven't been near me when I saw them.
Oh crap, there's bees after me. No, it's really not. Yeah,
that'd be a little OP.
I got a stinger. Yeah.
It's really not, because I can just summon my shadow and they make me go crazy.
Sure. Let's just run, Nick. But I don't want to be here. I know. Oh, true. Doesn't honey heal?
It does.
Okay, we
should
get that done.
Are you attacking right now, Nick?
Not really. Well, kind of.
What are you doing right now?
Oh, I got honey from a bee. No, I want it. Loser. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nick, go kill him. She? Son. Nick, I hate you so much. I, like, actually need it. I have 46 health. You should feed me. Please. I don't want to give you a second. I want it now. Thank you. Can you cook, honey? That didn't heal me. No. I wasn't told to cook it.
You have to make a thing out of honey to hit for it to heal you.
You have to make like, what?
You have to make a thing out of honey, but like honey poultice.
How do you do it? Oh my god. If I can get a hit on him, then.
What happened? Is trouble?
Okay, there. Kill him, Nick. Go kill him. Or not. She'll just do it for you. I'm a lazy bitch.
Kind of delayed, but right now I'm just watching guys get chased by a bunch of bees.
Cameron, how do we make the heal stuff from honey?
I don't know, I just know it's called like honey poultice.
Alright. Attack what? Oh my god, do you wanna do it, Nick?
Do it.
Oh crap, fire, fire, fire. I got it, I got it, I got it.
So where are you guys at?
Bees. Everywhere.
Did you go... Are you near the portal still?
Wait, portal or...
The wormhole.
Let me see. Yes. Pretty close.
That was close.
Nick, can you move? I'm trying to see if I can cook this. I cannot.
People are following us.
Did we get more followers?
Yeah, 49.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna follow it off my spam.
I don't know what to do with the bee stuff.
Alright, I'm coming up to the wormhole.
What the heck do I do with these bee people?
I have a cool thing. You guys wanna see my cool thing?
Yes.
It's called an ice staff.
Whoa.
I think it's made out of gems.
Yay, 50!
Okay, there's nothing in my, crafting that I can make right now with honey.
Alright, oh, bees, okay.
I guess I'll just eat lots of flowers. Abigail's OP, I'd just like to point that out. This is gonna take forever to heal me. I'm just eating flowers. Hoping to eventually live.
So, okay, did you guys go through the wormhole?
No. Well, which side? We're not on the Buffalo side.
Okay, you're not. It's on yours now.
Yeah. We're on the B side. Nick, you wanna get some more honey? Cause I take like no damage. What? Do what? Alright. Chop. There's so many, oh my god. I feel like Abigail's getting wrecked. Yes. But these guys aren't gonna do much damage, so.
Oh, no. Oh, hi. Maybe. Let me pop this up real quick. There's that.
Alright, now let's see if I can do anything. Anything fun. With my... What do you mean, four bees? What do we need a beehive for?
You can get honey out of it. Honey.
I can make an endothermite fire.
That's pointless right now.
Okay. I can make a shovel and a pitchfork and a razor.
You know, generally when you guys do all this stuff, it's good to pick up beeswax.
Beeswax? What?
Have you been breaking hives?
No. Well, yeah. But I haven't seen beeswax.
That's weird.
We can make fire armor stuff.
Yeah, you can make fire armor and, like, knife armor.
It's a bee mine. You can, like, weaponize bees?
Yep.
I want that. Can we please make that? I'm gonna make that. I need 4 bees. Time to kill some bees.
You need a bug.
Aw, crap. I don't have one of those.
You know, when you get those...
How?
Spiders. Guess who just found spiders?
Yeah, but where are they?
Pretty much, just, like, you know where the wormhole's at?
Yeah.
Like, right at the wormhole.
Alright, well, I will go to the wormhole. Shh, I'll probably go back there.
I think we should live there.
Because bees, I think so too. Because bees and me together are OP. What?
Yes, but we have a portal to the future. And we can also walk there very quickly.
Cameron, I don't see spiders.
Are you... You're at the one multi?
Are they on the beetle side?
Yes.
Ew. There's one problem.
Come on out. I'll be waiting for you.
Whee!
I
don't see anything.
There, you didn't be right there.
Okay.
Just...
Right there. Oh, okay. Get rid of the spider.
Oh, yes. Spider plants. Oh, more spiders. Also, remember, we can all take on one.
Or she can take on all of them.
Or she can do that. Alright, now we have monster meat, which is great. Monster meat. Cooking. Do we want to break them? No, we don't want to break them. Let her kill that.
Yeah, I know. I know, I have to do damage on it, I think. For her to aggro. Alright, there, now we can get it. Is she freeze blocked? Oh my god. Oh, you died. Oh. Okay, then. I thought the spider dropped all that.
Wait,
I was just
revive me. You don't revive me. Hey, you have a spider plant. Just put a revive me real quick.
I do not have a spider plant.
Thanks. It was a spider plant.
Oh my dang, god. Nick has them. I got it. Where can I build it?
Just right here.
Oh my god. Why won't it build? What the heck is this?
It's not
I am. It would not work.
So who has the spider plant?
I don't. Insane.
Nice.
Do you have any more spider glands? Because I need to heal. Oh crap. I guess we're killing more spiders. Mine? Potato. That's what it is. Hang on. On my phone. Apparently potato equals 35. So yeah, I have 30. Alright, time to kill more spiders. Heck yeah, we are. Oh my god, I got this. Oh crap.
Don't hit those.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I need all of them because I have 15,000. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, it does a lot, I know. Let me see if I can just. I don't know if I can stun these things, remember?
Yeah, I have 15. She doesn't seem to want to attack.
God. I possessed it or something. I pissed it off. Weird. Why is it weird? Oh, I killed it. Okay. We're good. We're good. Alright, I have to get off. Alright, let's get off. I'm getting off, Becca. Sorry.
I'm so happy you have tomorrow off.
What? Oh, yeah, I know. Okay, one died, but it didn't give us any spider bombs. How much health do you have? All we got was monster meat, are you kidding? And gingerbread cookies? For what? I'm trying to bring my ghost over to him. No, I'm not. Why can we not get any spider bones? What? Oh, I don't know. No. It could break. Sure, go ahead. There we go. Oh, crap. Alright, Nick, go in, go in, go in. When they're doing that, they're stunned. Remember, okay, back up, back up, back up. Okay, wait. Don't go in yet. Now go. Okay, spider bomb. Got it. That only gives you 8 health. It gives me 8 health. I have 38. I used it. Yeah. No, I'm good. I'm good now. Nick, I have full hunger and full health. Man, let me try some. Never mind. That did not work. Why is my health beating red? How dare he? Wait, what did he do? So rude. Oh my god.
My leg just spazzed out. Mm-hmm. Still laid, but neat. Good quality.
Poker? Maybe after I die, or we die. Okay. I thought Piper did it. I think so. I'm not sure. We almost died. No, we. Cause, so we were chilling on our fire, you know? And then a little hand came and poked. And then it took our fire. And I had to make. No. Cause you're an idiot. Alright, well, where do you want to go now? I have one. I have 43 health. This should be okay for now. This is our second one? Dang. That is good enough. Come here, boy. Now we go this way. And we chase him back to El Anna. Data. That didn't work. No. Well, that's a dead end. Yeah. And that is. What is that? Oh, that's a bunch. Oh, yes. Rocks.
Rock lobster.
Iraq lobster.
Iraq lobster.
We need to go. Oh, the hounds are coming. They are. Yes, I think so. I don't know if they come tonight or what, but hang on, let me mine this. They come when? Okay, yeah, to the beacon. Okay, we can make a science machine. Alright, lethal. Ciao. Wait, I hear Beefalo. I heard like, oh god, never mind, it was dogs. Jason Bourne, I need to get on the path. I have no idea, hang on. If I can attack them, then Annabelle can start hitting them. Nick, just do loops. Oh crap. Oh, I died. No. Annabelle will kill him. Abigail. Why don't I call her Annabelle? Oh my god, she set them on fire. Nick, revive me. I had a spider man. Here, I can try to, like, separate it. Okay. Okay, never mind. Where's the stone thing? Hang on, it's on my map. Oh, it's way up there. What? It's kinda far though. Alright, whatever. What's in the rock den? Alright. No, why? Nick, I'm dead. I'll go to the thing, okay? You make a fire and survive. Don't steal my stuff, though. Like what? Loser. Yep. Nick, I'm waiting for day.
Let me see.
Whoa, I'm back. I just stuck my finger in my eyeball. Alright, let's go get my stuff. Ka-chow. What? Wait, what? Oh, wait. We kind of passed where we were, but that's okay. I got a gift! Huh? I don't think you do. Dogs, Nick. Took my pickaxe. Oh, no, my. No, I just want to click this. With what? Sure. Alright, where shall we go? Let's make science happen. Okay. What happens if no one's on the server? Okay. Oh crap. Wanna make some science happen, Nick? I need wood. Wood. Just logs. Do we want it right here? Alright, it doesn't really matter. All right. Hear that? I like a spear. I need a spear. Oh, it's in here. Do you have any flowers? Huh? Darn. I'm gonna make a fire pit. Oh, so hi, Jake. About what? No. No. I have one seed. Who just left? Someone just left. Dogs go in a trap? I'm gonna try to set up traps. I don't know if it'll work, but I thought whatever her name is, Abigail was a dog. Alright, get ready. That was easy. Like, how do you make an alchemy table? What? Alright. Just meet me back here, okay? Try not to die. Oh crap, I'm gonna need food too. Eat ice. How do I make an electric dude? What is electric dude under? What is electric dude under? Okay. All right. Electric doodad. Got it. I need two of those. I need wood. Good. Should I come over there? Alright. Seems good to know before I set everything up. I'm gonna starve too. Alright, let me grab the traps and then I'll come. Okay, where are they? Are you? Okay, you're by the wormhole one? Okay. I'm coming, Nick. Oh god, I need food bad. Can you make a fire? Go to the wormhole and make a fire. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, I'm at the wormhole. I'll try to get some morsels. I have one. By the wormhole. Okay. We can try to kill a beefalo. Because Abigail, she freezes stuff. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go try to catch more data. What? Me? Nick, I need stuff for a science machine. Can you try to do that? Or are we gonna go try to kill people? Alright, let's do it. One down here. Oh my god, did you start attacking it? Holy crap, Nick, you got wrecked. Did it one-shot you? Oh crap. I am so scared. Hang on. Oh crap! Oh my god, Nick, did you see it? It came after me. It was so close. It was chasing me. Oh god. I did not think about this. Oh, Nick, we freaking killed it. Oh my god, Nick. We killed a beefalo. Why? Oh yeah. There's another, isn't there another touchstone you can use? Or did Cameron use it? Oh crap, alright. That was so good. You really should have waited until I was there. Alright, well. What? I'm gonna try to get you alive. Because I want to leave off where we're good. And I do not have the stuff for a science machine. I have most of the stuff for a, I think I have all the stuff for an alchemy machine. Or no, I need planks. But that's easy. So we can almost get an alchemy machine and get a farm and stuff. And we'll be great. So. Alright, let's go get you a new heart. No, Nick, come on, we gotta try to revive you. Come down here. Alright. What? Good god. Alright. There's one. She's wrecking this one. Oh crap. Nick. Dude, what? What'd you do? Oh, nice. Oh yeah, I got it. Nice. Oh, okay, good, good. Oh, I got one too. 80. Hang on. Okay. Okay, I don't have room. Alright, come on, come this way. We need to get away from here. Yeah. Come here. Nick. Go eat trees, you big, beautiful boy. Come up and get your stuff. I don't like your 12 days. Pretty good. Good work, man. I don't want to get a science machine. There's nothing around. There's no rocks. Really? You got off Skype though? All of it. You wanna go kill another? Nick, we can do it easy. You just went in first and it didn't work out. Come on, wild stay. Can't even find one. Take them. Alright. Huh? It's okay if you turn into a beaver. Oh, here's one. Never mind, there's two. She'll probably freeze both of them. Do you want to destroy? Alright, get ready to turn into a beaver. Why not? Just don't chop wood for a while. Alright, are you ready? Let's do it. Alright, Nick, help. Just attack him and run away. Just hit him once and then run. Oh crap. Okay, yeah, let's go. Abigail died. Alright, we're gonna go back down while you're out, okay? Run. Okay, this is it. Alright, log off. Quick. Oh crap, okay. So yeah, as you can see, Abigail can die. Log off, but it takes a bunch of damage. Oh, crap.